This is a piece I wrote for the airline industry. It's called Mile High Club.